Talk to whoever the fuck you want, yeah. but I will always be here yeah. as your friend.
But you know what? You will never do that. Because instead of doing that, you will make some sort of story up and you'll twist things and say things
you're
or whatever.
Kids no That's more, what you do. You're not kids no more.
You don't kick nobody, mate.
How old are you, Mike?
40.
4 year old, man?
40.
And you're trying to tell him what to do, Lee?
I've not actually told anyone to, what to do at all.
You no, but you're interfering. He's 4 year old.
You're too shy at me at the moment.
Right, do you want to see you see how he's turning it now? He's turning it round on you. See how he's turning it round
on you? Right, don't let him beat you. I'll tell you what, this is the way it is. Right, you want to turn it round on me, Lee? It's up to you to walk out this door.
I'm not turning anything around. I just want to
be... Right, no. I just want to be... It's up to you to walk out this door.
Yeah, try to be nice. You've got a lot of trouble, but try to be nice now. Yeah, that's what he's like, mate. That's what he's like.
So you're walking out of here, and you should know better, Lee. You should know a lot better.
You're trying to be nice now.
You lost a fucking good friend you a while ago, and I remember when you lost him.
Mike's good mate, I would never
said a bad word about it. You don't have to do, but you fought it for a long time, didn't you? So why are you willing to lose that friendship over your interference with somebody else? Because he's talking to somebody.
Exactly.
Why are you willing to lose that friendship?
Exactly.
All you can do, Lee, and I'll be honest with you, and I'll be totally honest with you, is if he falls on his ass, be there for him.
You should be there for me.
But don't be the one turning around saying, told you so.
Yeah, but the thing is...
that makes it worse.
That's who he is. That's exactly who he fucking is. That's what he does.
Lee, you're a clever lad, you, man. You're a really clever lad. But what you need to do, man, is just stay out of his relationships. If he goes off talking to a woman, let him go and talk to her. Regardless whether you know her or not, Lee. Whether you know she might be the biggest slag in fucking Tameside, it doesn't matter. Let him find out for himself.
All right.
Okay, fair. Whatever. Yeah, but do me a favour.
I keep agreeing.
No, but. Yeah, but Lee, there's always a but there with you.
Yeah, there's always a but. Yeah, but.
And that's why I don't figure out.
Yeah, look, okay, look at that face. You do it all the time.
I keep saying, I'm not interested in this fucking little fucking crazy talk.
You're not interested in it.
So but you're not interested in this little crazy talk. The shit you've caused between me and you falling out. And Matt as well. Look at him. Look how serious he fucking is. You've caused a load of fucking problems between us all. And now you're saying, you're not even at half. Yeah, I don't care about your chit chat. I don't care about your chit chat. It's all fucking brilliant. Look at you. Look at you, Lee. Look at you.
Do you know where, Lee? I wish I'd never gone in pins tonight.
Yeah.
No, I'm going away, mate.
You're
not going nowhere, mate. YouTube and
so on. No, I'm sorry. Nothing else. I know where I am with him. I know where I am with him.
Don't worry. And you two, you should as well, Lee. You've been friends for a fucking long time. And you're going to ruin it. Whoa. Never mind. Shut up, Lee. Lee, I suggest you shut up for a minute.
Mate, shut up.
I'm not
being funny, but he's
not talking. Yeah. In fact, shut your eyes, lie down, and go to sleep. And don't even make no fucking figure. Don't make a fit with tonight, you know what I mean?
Hang on, my phone's ringing.
It's mine.
End of the day, he's got two kids.
It's you, mate.
You're ringing me. That was me, knocking it on.
Right, whatever.
I'm not being funny, but he's got kids, right? And he can't.